Girl, you badder than the mind pan the scrubs when I like you. Pretty, you a top class, pretty boy, you psycho. Badder than a shotty, yeah, you badder than a rifle. Hotter than a party, hotter than a fire sighter. Badder than the mind pan the scrubs when I like.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I look a little rough. I have a whole bonnet on. My eyebrows need to be done. Do not pay attention to my eyebrows, please. This video isn't really about appearance or anything like that. I'll be doing a hair tutorial for my next video, so I'm not really going to do my hair for this video. But basically what I'll be doing today is painting my wall in representation of the whole Black Lives Matter movement. If you guys don't know what's going on, then you probably live under a rock. Luckily, I've never encountered racism, anything like that. I don't really want to get into this topic because I'm not going to do it because it's just way too personal. Everybody has their own opinions on the whole thing, but I think everybody gets the general concept that Black Lives Matter. I'll be painting my wall. I've had these acrylic paints for a while. I've painted like probably twice in high school. I'm now going into my fourth year of college, so it's been a while. This might not look professional, but it's whatever. And if you don't know me personally, then here's a fun fact: I can draw, but I've never painted on a wall, I've never drawn on a wall, I've never done anything like this. So this is something that's very new for me. So hopefully it turns out like how I want it to turn out. I've been anxious to do this video because I feel like it's a representation of like two things that I really love: Black people and art. I'm incorporating the two today. Like literally last night when my mother found these paints, I could not sleep. If you guys know me, I don't get up until like 4 o'clock. So I literally set my alarm just to do this video. So without further ado, I'm going to start drawing on my wall. By the way guys, I'm wearing full black in representation of my lovely black people. So Okay guys, so this is the end of my paint with me in representation of the whole Black Lives Matter movement. If you guys like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment down below what you guys would like me to do next, or if you guys like videos like this, tell me what you guys want me to paint next, because I have 4 walls and that's just 3 more opportunities to do more painting. Comment down below if you guys want to see another video like this, what you guys want me to paint next. That's it for this. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I'm out. I'll see you guys in my next video.
Why you target me just cause me darker than you? Me really want no, me really confused. So how the fuck you refuse? Me can't choose who fi live, we not forgive. Me can't fucking breathe, me need me oxygen.